people need help, and the medications aren't enough. Novartis teams are working on digital therapeutics increasingly, and the belief is that this is going to be another important aspect of treating illnesses besides the traditional approach with drugs.
We have our phones with us all the time. We all know that phones have the ability to change our behavior. Really, the last two decades has seen the advent of researchers and investigators understanding the potential of software to deliver neurobehavioral interventions. And what we see now is these actually starting to emerge as treatments that actually can be used in the real world.
And we're doing the study in schizophrenia, which is a tough condition to treat. If it works there, it'll probably work in lots of other conditions.
While existing drugs will focus on some of the symptoms that particularly have to do with, say, hallucinations or delusions, many of these patients really struggle with their functioning in everyday life. And so a prescription digital therapeutic, for example, can help patients to understand areas where their thinking or their behavior may really be inflicting self-harm, and then developing skills and approaches and techniques that can help them.
Patients have the experience that when they're interacting with the app seems to be engaging with them as if it was a person. And they're not just playing around with their phone, they're actually learning something about their illness.
We've seen patients who used to think that somebody was touching their food in their refrigerator and every day would throw out all their food, and now have gone to not throwing out their food at all. So these types of functioning are actually really important to patients' lives, and this is a unique and complementary aspect to traditional medication.
We are interested in finding out whether these digital therapeutics work one way or the other based on data. They could allow us to really be able to provide psychosocial interventions to patients, psychotherapies and other behavioral interventions in a very effective and accessible way that we can't do now. We are extending our collaboration with Pear beyond schizophrenia. There are lots of chronic medical illnesses like diabetes, high blood pressure, multiple sclerosis, etc., in which patients have anxiety and depressive symptoms. It turns out if you improve that, then the medical illness gets better.
Prescription digital therapeutics is an approach that actually can complement or enhance existing treatments and standard of care. So it's a way to hopefully boost outcomes across disease areas where there's needs. And we are writing the playbook.